Thank you very much. Well, people living in the Fryeburg area on edge tonight after four home burglaries and now a house fire, all in a span of 2 weeks. That house fire happened at 61 Bel Air Estates Road in East Fryeburg. WMTW News 8 Sharnay Williams joins us live now from the site of the fire, which police are now calling arson. Sharnay.
Steven, just take a look at this house behind me. Police say they believe someone set this home on fire in the wee hours of yesterday morning. As you can see, not much is left. This is just a shell of a house, and you can smell charred wood from about a mile away. Now, tonight we spoke with neighbors who say they're getting worried that their neighborhood is seeing a spike in crime.
Well, I just heard the police coming, and I was like, they're coming down our road. So then I just got up and I went to the door.
Yvonne Davis describes seeing the house at 41 Bel Air Estates in flames early yesterday morning.
I wasn't really sure which house it was, but then I rode down last night and I was like, oh my God.
She's lived nearby for 20 years. She says she's never seen anything like the four burglaries and now this house fire. Police believe burglars set all in just a matter of 2 weeks. Police Chief Philip Weymouth says he strongly believes all the incidents are related.
As we looked into it, a lot of the aspects surrounding the MO of the burglary matched our other burglaries.
So as not to hinder the investigation, he wouldn't discuss details, but in the other burglaries, valuables were stolen, including a car and a purse, most often when the homeowners were inside sleeping. Davis says her friend's house was hit.
Her mom and brother were sleeping, and she just got out of the shower, and they were at her house.
Neighbors say the surrounding woods make their homes easy targets for quick thefts, but they're taking precautions.
I just double-locked my door. Make sure the deadbolt and everything's done, lock my car. Just hopefully they, you know, catch them before anybody gets hurt.
Now, the owners of this house, those that live here, were not home at the time of the fire. That is the good news. And police say they are looking for at least two suspects, and they are patrolling this area every night looking for clues. Live in Fryeburg, Sharnay Williams, WMTW News 8.